The title of our project is Plant Disease Detection Robot Using Image Processing. Our group number is ET13. First, I start with the introduction. In India, farmers have great diversity of crops. Various pathogens are present in the environment which affect the crops and the soil in which plant is planted, thereby affecting the production of crops. Various diseases are observed on the plants and crops. The main identification of the affected plant is its leaves. The various color spots and patterns on the leaf are very useful in detecting the disease. The past scenario for plant disease detection involved direct eye observation, remembering the particular set of disease as per the climate. These methods were inaccurate and very time consuming. The current methods of plant disease detection involved various laboratory tests, skilled people and equipped laboratories, etc. These things are not available everywhere, especially in remote areas. The method we are implementing ensures the automatic detection of crops. We are building an autonomous robot that can move in the farm environment without damaging plants and the soil, and use object detection to find diseased crops. Problem statement. Traditionally, humans have to manually inspect large farms using their phones to mark the crops. In most high-tech cases, this takes a lot of time and efforts. Additionally, there are a variety of phones being used that don't necessarily have all the features required to do the task efficiently, or they have to wait for someone with the proper device. Methodology. Keeping the size and weight of the robot small enough that it doesn't damage the crops itself. Navigating without damaging crops. Finding a way to safely mark diseased crops. Finding a data set and farm to possibly test the platform. Now the block diagram. Firstly, various images of plants are captured through the camera placed on the robot. Then these images are processed by using various image processing techniques. The feature extraction is done, which plays very important role in image processing. Features are extracted according to various parameters, which helps detecting the disease on the plants. After that, the obtained images are compared with previously stored database in the system. According to this, the disease on plants is identified. After all this process, we receive an email with a final result, which include disease name and description. The pesticides recommended to cure that disease and cost of pesticide. These are such types of disease detected on plants: leaf spot, red spider, powdery mildew. Hardware and software requirements. Mountain ARK SR13 chassis. We are settled on this chassis due to its powerful motors and large wheels. Arduino Uno. It is an open source microcontroller board based on microchip ATmega328P microcontroller. The board has 14 digital pins and 6 analog pins. Raspberry Pi camera module. It is a portable lightweight camera that supports Raspberry Pi. It is used in image processing. IBT2H bridge. It is an electronic circuit that switches the polarity of voltage applied to a load. Software requirements. Python programming. It is applied for the development of Raspberry Pi. MATLAB software. It is used for image processing purpose. Future scope. We can add automatic pesticide spraying machine along with the robot. We can add solar powered batteries. We can connect GPS module, which will send a notification on owner's mobile after detection of disease. Limitations. Only the detection of disease crops is done. After detection of disease, manual actions are to be performed for the cure. Battery charging should be done frequently. Instead of observing only leaves of the crops, we can observe the size and color of fruits. Thank you.